Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Warframe. They updated the game, so...
A new quest is available in your codex.
Whoa. Leg. How do I get to a relay? What's most bizarre? I'm gonna check out Maru's Bazaar and see what that is real quick. This might be what I'm looking for, I don't know. I think I'm looking for a relay though, I just don't know how to get to them right now. Because I can't just go to them like you could. Used to be able to just go to them. This looks like it might be the same place. No, I don't think it is. These are all different other players. Is this the place I think it is? No, because that's shut. You can't go through there. Okay, this is a relay thing, but it's not a fully accessible one like the ones I want. Okay, yeah, this isn't what I want. Okay, let's head back up. This must be for trading then. What the hell? That was weird. Not what I was looking for. I want one of the actual relays, not that bizarre. But I don't know how to do that. Not just yet, anyway. So let's head to. Where is this? Oh, the Kubrow located. I'll do Once Awake and then I'll do Hall of the Kubrow after that. Disturbing Intel 10. We have intercepted and partially decrypted a disturbing Grineer communication. A Grineer doctor by the name of Tangus claims to have uncovered some sort of new bioweapon. We have few details, but the message originated out of M Prime. You need to go there and investigate, the Lotus. I can go to the window, really. I'm gonna go there first. There's stuff I wanna look at here. I wanna see if it's the same as it used to be. Or did the game just go quiet? I don't like that. It's not supposed to happen. Okay, it's back. Good. Good, good, good. This is probably the place that because it's lit up. So I'm thinking that yes, this is a fall relay, not just the bizarre thing like that other one was. Yep, it is. Okay, so we've got some, I forget what they're called, but they're like faction type things. This is not one of them, that's the Conclave. This is one of them, I believe. No, that's Mission Control, that's where you can go on missions. There's a thing up here that I want to access real quick. Here we are.
Do not disappoint me, Antonaris, the Destroyer, the Immortalizer. This is my sanctuary. It will enlighten you, Tenno, should you assist me in performing synthesis. You will hunt the creatures I require and transform them into beings of the sanctuary. That is synthesis. Is this murder? No. All beings of substance die eventually. But only those forgotten are truly dead. The end of the Orican wiped out untold knowledge. Through synthesis, we can rebuild and preserve, create memory immortals within this data oasis. Will you become enlightened, Tenno? Will you hunt for me?
Yes. I will join you.
Ah, I see we are of like mind. The sanctuary will be your project, too.
This is what I'm looking for. Can't access it yet. And over here, you can redo your mastery rank things. Any of the mastery rank tests that you've done, you can redo them. Then this Darvo's in here. Oof. Too much leg.
Ah, Tenno. You got my message?
Darvo's in here. We can buy stuff from
him. Listen, I have a little job for you. Interested?
I'm not gonna do the job just yet.
Hey, Tenno, check this deal out.
He sells stuff for discount. Syndicates, that's what they're called. There's syndicates you can join, and you can access them through here. Steel Meridian is this one. I think I'm going to join the Red Veil, or whatever the heck they were called. This one. Red Veil, yeah. gotta be mastery rank 3 to join. Okay. So why waste my time coming here other than talking to the thing? Other than talking to Cephalon Samaris or whatever it's called. But eventually I'll be able to. There was a thing, a simulacrum or something like that, that I can open up and I can do like practice fights in there. And that can be fun to do that. Like you can spawn enemies that you've scanned into there. Should I do this mission then? Why am I having such horrible lag? I should not be having this much lag. Let's do Hall of the Kubrow instead.
So the Corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Go to Ilara and recover the incubator segment. Every Tenno deserves to have a Kubrow by their side.
Ilara, huh? Where's that? I suppose it's somewhere where I can't get to yet. It wasn't over here, was it? That says Unda on Venus, she said Ilara. What? What? I'm not even right there. Okay, I guess I'll try it. Say go to Ilara. I have no idea why I'm having so much lag. This is sucky though. I'm not impressed with the lag.
Enemy busy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
Oh, this is gonna be my fucking round. Excuse me, I'm
crucial life support. Be on the lookout. life support on the way. I've delivered another life support capsule. Get ready for a capsule.
Energy to use my trigger job. That was bad because I tried to use it and I died. Oh, damn.
Life support activated.
Check on check.
support has been replenished.
Come on, give me energy, please.
Another life support capsule is now available. Another life support capsule.
Additional life support has arrived. I knew it. I knew I was close.
Has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work.
Yeah.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I can take a hint when I'm not wanted somewhere. There's the indicator sitting there. Good. I was a bit worried because it wasn't showing up on the map. I want to get a different Warframe, but I like Excalibur that much. I wanted to go with that one for starting, at least.
Joy. An incubator. The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation, operator. No need to rush.
Apparently Ordis is not too happy about that, but I just got a message in the box. Intercepted corpus message. Where is my Kubrow, Dr. Intub? You have had the Orokin incubator segment for months, and still you produce nothing but genetic rejects. You promised me a Kubrow worthy of an Orokin prince, not a misshapen ball of hair and teeth. At great expense, I have procured another batch of eggs from the forests of Earth. They will reach your facility on Ilara shortly. Do not waste these as you did with the last ones. I will have a Kubrow of my own. If you are not up to the task, I will find someone who is. Front back. Okay. Install.
Good. Now you just need a Kubrow egg to start the process. Feral Kubrow dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking.
Yeah, they would. Did I build anything? No, I do not have anything building. Ooh. Let's see if there's anything I want to get here. If I've got enough for anything in here. Warframes. I kind of want to go with Loki, but I don't know where to get the parts for it. I won't go do that. Let's go. Let's do this. I want a Kubrow. The one I had on my other account died, and I haven't been able to get a new one. It made me sad. Why so much lag? Jesus Christ. Again, I apologize for the language, but holy crap, this is ridiculous. I don't know why it's happening either. All I know is it's bothering me a lot. I'm not impressed with it. And this isn't even loading. Okay, there it loaded some. Little by little it's loading. So I've got a really shitty connection for some reason, I don't know why. So is the slow internet connection is the most frustrating thing in the world to me.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Enemies are over there. What's over here? We're just the way further into the mission, and that's just where. Yeah, I'm gonna start with those things. I don't know. This is definitely not part of the mission.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected
you. This is ridiculous. I'm almost out of codex scanners. Oh, that sucks. This leg is seriously irritating me. Probably doesn't look too good in the recording either, does it? That slide attack. These bows can be pretty powerful. Not quite as powerful as some of the other weapons, but they can be pretty good. That was definitely a headshot. They would just hold still sometimes. I mean, I understand I'm shooting at them, but still, like, hold still for a little while at least. Shit. Nice, right through the wall. Saw it go over there, but I didn't see where exactly it was. So that was kind of just a shot in the dark. You can use the H key to switch between right and left shoulder, which actually changes when you're able to shoot. Scans on these things on a different mission. I'd like to know, but I don't have enough scanning things anymore, so No point in wasting the time then. I will, however, scan that. Kubrow will fight the Kubrow. I'm back here too, though. I feel bad for shooting them, because they're basically just dogs. Just like coming up, going out into the wild somewhere and just for absolutely no reason start shooting wolves. Just not hunting them or anything, just go out there and kill them just to kill them. I mean, granted, they are attacking me, but still, it is possible to avoid them, so. It is kind of a dick move for me to be killing them. Oh, there we go. No, I didn't. Good. I was a bit worried there. It was gonna take that many headshots to kill that fucker. Sorry, I don't know why I'm using so much more language than usual tonight. I just get two with one shot. I love an idea. Whoa. Calm down there. I guess. And leg. getting so tired of that egg. Got one. Got a Kubrow egg. I will scan some things, but not everything. Scan everything, I will run out of scan things. What the hell just happened there? Come on. Get me up here, please. Thank you. I just want to come back here and let you. Scans left. Better make them count. Scanning something useful. Instead of just those plants. This might be the way out, but I want to go up here before I go down the other way. Can't scan that, okay. I didn't think so, but I thought I'd check. One more scan. Gotta remember to buy more of those. Not a requirement, but I do have them.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
You're here as I'm being shot at. Thanks, Boris. Oh shit, I didn't leave a scan in case I get the thing I was hoping to. Run! very annoying. One moment, please. Options. Gameplay. No, it would be in controls, wouldn't it? Toggle melee channel. Yes. So then, I just click once and now I'm automatically channeling, which then uses energy when you attack an enemy. But it also does more damage. I know it looks a lot cooler to have the energy trails flying behind your weapon. So that's pretty cool. Plus right click blocks. You can actually block some bullets,
another
not all
job
of them.
Well executed.
You can block some bullets that way too. But I got the egg I was after, so that's cool. I'm tired. Didn't have much to load for my ship. I don't know.
You found a Kubrow egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubrow matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since it... Kubrow spread filth all grace this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Okay. For your Kubrow to mature, I guess. Ooh, exterminate infestation, level 79. Let's do it. It'll take me a little longer than an hour for this episode. I want to go exterminate some infested. depending on what my bonus objective thing is, I might kill everything with my melee weapon in this mission.
We have got an infestation. Extermination is the only option.
That works for me.
Still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
Yeah, every attack costs me five. Gotta replenish through, and I forgot to get the codex scan as shit. Either have to replenish energy by finding the orbs or through some other means. That's what I was looking for before when I needed a morphic thing. It's a little late now though.
Heavy infestation ahead.
I love fighting the infestation. My favorite faction is I guess. Well, not really a faction, but whatever. They're my favorite ones to fight. Oh jeez, I gotta kill 96 of them, huh? I mean, I can do it, but that's more than I can. Thankfully, it doesn't take energy to attack objects on the enemies, so that's cool. Because I wouldn't be able to kill it, and number two, because I don't have any scanners to scan it if it does show up. I'm more concerned about scanning it. Some reward. Oh man, if I find the Cephalon segment, I can't scan that deep because I don't know stupid things. How could I forget? How did I forget that? Let's keep moving. Kill some more creepy infested things. At least I got a little bit of energy back. Down here. Nothing. What over here? This is one of the storage rooms, isn't it? Cool. Energy, please.
Multiple targets ahead.
Energy per attack may not seem like much, but when I don't, if I'm not getting energy back with any of those hits, then I run out fast. Thank you. because this is a dead end. Probably won't run into one very soon, but there is this thing called a juggernaut in the infested missions, where if you kill a bunch of infested really fast, it will show up. Usually doesn't happen unless I'm doing a juggernaut mission. But yeah, if you kill a bunch of them really fast, it's really tough when it shows up. It will basically just brutalize you. But if you can kill it, you get some good stuff from it. Okay, I already got it on. Okay, keep moving. Yeah, I'm a few minutes over, but it won't be that long. It's not like it's gonna be an hour and a half or anything, it's only gonna be a few minutes. Thank you for the energy. Greatly appreciate it. Enemies left in this mission for me to get a juggernaut to appear even if I wanted to. But yeah, if you throw them really fast and throw a lot of them real fast, it will cause the juggernaut to appear. I guess it's attracted to the scent of infested blood, so. I like having that trail behind me. And that's what the color, when I was picking colors and stuff, that's what the color for energy was. That's the color that would decide. It would decide what color those trails of energy are. I wish I had the color palettes that my other account has. That would be real cool. Because I've got some real cool colors there.
Mission
I've got
complete.
Blacks and reds
excellent
and
work,
stuff
Tenno.
Like that that I would really like. Okay. Well, I'll buy Codex scanners before I forget again, and then I'll be ending the episode. That should be enough to get me to him. So I've got three. Yeah, that'll get me enough to get me past Christmas Day. So. Let's buy some scans, I guess. Equipment. as well. You might look like that. That's good. Got 500 of them. Yeah, I've got the... Where is it? On my other account. I've got... this one. And I think I've got that other... the classic saturated, maybe. I've got that one either, that or I might have one of the seasonal ones from before. I think there was a Halloween one that I got one time. I don't know. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.